Rock Hill City leaders are expected to discuss two big topics at today's city council meeting. Council members are still looking to limit the number of short-term rentals within the city, like Airbnb. Leaders are considering a six-month temporary suspension on permits for those. Meanwhile, leaders will also discuss if they want to raise the salaries of the mayor and city council members by 5%. Tonight's meeting starts at 6:00.